This will be our last match.
This is the we don't give two shits round.
Let's see if it can... damage, what was it?
Warrior wear a castle seat.
Really don't matter, man. Really don't matter. Yes, Shiny Mega Charizard X.
Wait, did you just apply that?
Yeah, just newly applied, I replaced a Megazard. Thank goodness for extra jumps.
If you can Warlock Punch me in this match, I will commend you. Just don't try it. A lot.
And here comes death number one for me.
Death number one for everybody.
Because Supersonic is like Mega Dookie Ultra Extreme Severe Cheekness. I can't think of any other more severe words than that.
Ah, my pants are vibrating and I can't answer my phone.
Wow!
Yeah, somebody's calling me!
And yet some people actually complain that they don't like these shiny colors.
Oh!
Got me!
One!
A double roar.
I win.
I commend you.
I win. I just win. I Warlock punched you right as you were trying to come at me, bro.
I commend you. Now you must die.
And me just being me. I'm just basically here in this match.
Oh no.
Oh man.
That would have been too.
I'm teasing you now.
No shit.
I'm just trying to start.
Is the Warlock Punch angleable?
No.
Damn.
That'd be broke as hell.
Exactly! Seriously, I'm going to die happy in this game.
Ow. Does Charizard look bigger for some reason?
He does!
Or is it just me? Wait, is it me or does Charizard look bigger? I think he looks bigger. Oh, my goodness, we're tripping. Ow! Yeah, here we go.
Double KO.
I waited until you jumped up so I could get both of you.
Of course you did.
We're just gonna sit here, dude.
Yeah, seriously, Charizard looks, for some reason, looks bigger. He looks bigger. He's almost like he's as big as Ganondorf.
Yeah, well, you gotta think. This is a modded Ganondorf, so.
Ow.
That, seriously, is awesome.
Yeah, you can use that to your advantage to do a Warlock Punch. You can do it fast enough.
Damn it, I wasn't trying for a second Warlock Punch there.
Ooh. Okay,
I'm actually facing the wrong way. I kind of want to see if you can Warlock Punch yourself. But that is not a YouTube video.
Hey, hey.
Wait, hold on. Warlock Punch. Get on the ground and Warlock Punch.
I'm just gonna stay in here.
Get over here. Wait for it. Warlock Punch you right in front of
me. Oh shit, you can't!
If you put up a shield, you will get knocked back. And you'll die. That's the one downside of Warlock Punches. If you shield against them, the user will die.
I had your ass too.
Yep, but my screen saved me. A lot of the
time. No. Ow.
Yeah, Ganondorf is really powerful.
Well,
without
the
Warlock Punch.
I'm just basically trying to fight
down
you
Spike.
You prick! You down Spike me with that thing.
Yeah, that's
Oh crap.
Bye, Jake.
Dick.
I'm sorry, I hit him with the Warlock Punch.
That's my boy.
I wasn't in the way of it, so he couldn't get me, and I had a spring left.
Oh, damn it! I could have done it!
Yeah, you could have done it, yes.
I'm gonna lose
again. I couldn't bounce fast enough.
Yeah, there's no chance of hell.
I admit, that is dangerous as hell, man. There's a chance it's just not as Charizard.
I'll go down fighting, is all I can say. I'll go down fighting. Dang, Dragon Eye, little bastards.
Well, hey. I got the Warlock Punch you, legitimately.
I know. I commend you. Because I jumped into it. I didn't see you.
And it was lucky that this recorded it.
Yes, it is.
But
you used the slowest KO move ever to kill the fastest character in the game.
It's like, my
and
legs are gonna give out.
And this has been just a continuing hatred towards Sonic for me. Cause I get...
My downside is my legs are numb.